here in Fort Worth at Schollmeyer Arena. It's West Virginia still in the top 10, taking on TCU. Harris left alone. There's the game's first bucket. Suspension really beefs up the bench. Noy. He's got back-to-back threes. Bane finds Williams. Blocked by Kanate again. Javon Carter gives it up. Allen able to finish. Plus the foul.
That's a great point, Holly. Remember, in these five losses, they've given up 90 points a game, not Jamie Dixon-like when you think of his great history at both TCU and Pittsburgh.
Noy cuts to the basket. A perfect feed for Brodzianski.
And you can see, Bob, if I'm Bob Huggins, I'm going right back into that triangle and getting the Kanate posted.
Instead, left alone, Lamont West hits a three. Miles skips one to Bolden. In and out for three again. Desmond Bane has his pocket picked by Carter, and that lets Kanate hang from the rim. Five to shoot. Bolden to Carter for three. Long rebound, Daxter Miles.
That's what he does.
Sets up Bolden. He'll try a triple. That's good. West for three. Yes.
They not only wear you down physically, but they wear you down mentally. And remember, TCU is without Jalen Fisher, so Alex Robinson has got to really shoulder a load.
Brodzianski. In and out. Kenrich Williams tipped it to Bane. Robinson floats one up. It's good. Plus the foul. And we're tied. Robinson bounces one to the corner. Williams. The follow by Brodzianski, not there. And Daxter Miles saves it, but throws it right into the hands of Miller. The follow by Kenrich Williams off the J.D. Miller miss. Tough road games left. Finally, a three for Wesley Harris. Holden. He's got another three.
I like Carter driving here and getting to the foul line.
Instead, it's West for three. Brodzianski may have gotten a piece, and it falls through. Miles from the corner, hits a three. And their first win in this building against a ranked team. 82-73 is the final. TCU over West Virginia.